Everywhere, people and animals are fleeing the rising waters. And when their paths cross,